Hello, this is Oksana Boychenko, and here I am to introduce you a really incredible girl. She is so live, so vibrant, so there is like incredible, incredible energy that is coming from her. And you will see her video interview. But let me allow the famous Dr. Phil himself to talk about Marina and what he actually thinks about her.
She's a professional DJ, very energetic personality, very attractive smile and engaging personality.
So Marina, how did you even get to Dr. Phil show? What happened?
Oh, it was such an interesting story, but please guys don't be jealous to Dr. Phil, because Dr. Phil, Dr. Phil just my friend, and sometimes he invites me to his shows to speak about my different relationship with some American guy, and it was very so interesting story.
So Dr. Phil, he had to, because you were about to get married to someone who you shouldn't, okay? Because it's like,
yes.
When I saw that when I saw that story, I'm like, come on, you know. So Dr. Phil, he was somewhat of a guide to you to show you, hey, you shouldn't be marrying this guy.
Dr. Phil absolutely want I should marry this guy, because I met some guy in Las Vegas 1 year ago, and he wanted to marry me, and then Dr. Phil invited us to his show, and we spoke about it, and he said, no guys, you shouldn't get married, because you are so different people, and it's impossible to be for you together.
Yeah, absolutely. So Dr. Phil in some way showed you the path of, you know, why you shouldn't be in this relationship, and that was the reason why you are actually here today, right? It was the path for you to be here to meet someone who would be just absolutely a fantastic person for you. So
maybe next time, if I will find here in your service, maybe my future husband, maybe best friend, and we can go together next again to Dr. Phil.
Well, let's hope it will not. Usually, Dr. Phil gets involved in the situations that are really, really critical. So let's hope that he will see your story as very, very stable next story, right? And he will be like, guys, just enjoy your life. That's what we're here for, Marina. All right. So you mentioned something that you been in Las Vegas, and so you traveled in the United States, right? So yes. What are the places that you actually visited in the past?
Yes, I was in Los Angeles, perfect city. I love the city, and Chicago, and New York, and Washington, D.C. I was I think it's amazing country, amazing city, amazing people live there.
You mentioned that you love Chicago as well, right? So you do like the somewhat of a East Coast. You just love everything. You are the person who just loves everything. You just have this ability to really find everything that you love, because you are just so filled up with love and joy as a person yourself. You know, one phrase I would use for you, how I see you, I think God created you with love, for love. You know, because just the way you are. So this bundle of joy, this bundle of happiness, it's just this energy of happiness just vibrates from you. You know, you can see it even through the screen. And you are like a little kid who knows how to enjoy little things even in life. This is just absolutely incredible.
You speak the same.
Well, thank you. That's why we get each other, right? That's why we get each
other. Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, let's talk about your job a little bit, because you are, quite honestly, I haven't met too many people, even, you know, in my service, and I've been matching people up for 25 years, you know, someone who has your job. It is so interesting. So you're a professional DJ. You are you are high-end DJ who is.
I love my job. I love to be in public person. I love people. I love to be in events, and this is a great energy because I love energy from people.
Yes.
You get
yes.
People.
You actually, so you're working through the like high-end events. Normally it's like big festivals, you know,
yeah.
Exhibition stuff like that. But your favorite one that you mentioned, you love the weddings, right? So you love working at the weddings.
Yes, weddings and birthdays too. But I can say in nightclubs, sometimes I love to work in nightclubs. Big party, yeah.
Let's talk about you. Let's talk about how you got there, because you actually you've been with the music since you were seven years old, yeah. So you graduated from like several academies.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I graduated music school.
You love classical music.
I love classical music. I love Tchaikovsky, Mozart, Rachmaninoff, and many famous composer. And but now I play, of course, electronic music on my parties, but I have my dream to make... no, I don't say about it because it's my secret. My professional secret, what I want to make.
Oh my God, look at that. She's with the old spies.
Many
awesome. All right, so that will be something to find out for your special someone, what is your dream is. So that's awesome. Okay. And so you also you play piano as well. So can you play all those compositions as well, like classical compositions?
Yes, I have music education and I play piano and I'm pop singer. And some years ago I was here in Russia, also a little popular pop singer. But
you were a celebrity.
I had a new deal.
You were a celebrity in Russia.
It's not a big celebrity, but a little famous, I can say so. And now...
Yeah, look, she's humble as well. And you're humble too. Beautiful. But she actually, when she was younger, when Marina was younger, she was a celebrity. That was many years ago. And, so she was a part of the singing group and, very well known in Russia. But that was many, many years ago. But you also, you also have vocal...
100 years ago. So many, not 100 years ago. You
know? Not 100 years ago. Come on.
But you also many years ago. Yeah.
You're also a vocal teacher and you're also a piano teacher as well, right? So you are teaching. You love working with people to put their like voice together and help them to become pianists as well. Yeah. But of course, I can see that your passion is, of course, to be surrounded by the people. Your passion is to deliver the joy and happiness of the dance music. And yeah, I saw some of the video clips of the work that you did, and people are just pumped up, and you are like pumped up as well. And this is where your true personality is. That's incredible.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, so let's talk about like how do you stay in such a fantastic shape? You are. In incredible shape. Let's start, you're working out, right? I mean, you gotta, take it.
Yes.
So what do you, what
I
do,
visit,
do?
I visit gym. It's about 5 times in the week. And I love sport. I love fitness. I love outdoors. But in Moscow, very cold city. And now it's wet and it's rain every day. And I have only 3 months in Moscow to...
Have a good weather to be outside to do things outside.
Mm-hmm. Because I want to change this climate. For me, it's very cold here in Moscow. But Moscow is very old and very beautiful city. And I think, for example, if I will have my husband, he should come to Moscow. He should come to Moscow, and I will show him my city because. Moscow has very long, very interesting story, 1,000 years old, and we can visit the Red Square, we can visit the mausoleum, and many interesting places here.
And look, she's in the history as well. Incredible. Yeah. Okay, so you mentioned also that you really love ocean, right? So there is no ocean in Moscow, but yeah.
My website, I love ocean.
All of the sports
are my dream. Uh-huh. Yes.
Yes.
And it's my dream to have to have small home, maybe not small, maybe big home, with the ocean view from my bedroom.
That's fantastic dream. That's fantastic. I don't see how that wouldn't be possible, right? So you are, like when I asked you before about the type of activities that you'd like to do in the ocean, you are open to everything. You're open to try scuba diving and surfing. And you actually tried, I think, you actually tried surfing a little bit, right, before. But like anything to do with water, you are in. Yachting, like anything at all. So you are really, actually your name translates as a kind of mermaid, right? Marina.
Marina, yes, and I am for this, my sea name I have, Marina.
You do. All right, I understand that you are planning to come actually to the United States next month, correct? You're gonna be here.
Yes, I have good news. I make vaccine.
Wow!
This is my vaccination. I have a pass, yes, vaccine pass. Now I can travel everywhere where I want, everywhere. I'm free.
This is your certificate that you actually took a vaccine. Okay.
Vaccine, Sputnik V, Russia vaccine. I think Russia vaccine is maybe the best in the world, and I make it.
So how many days ago? How many days ago you took it?
4 days.
4 days ago, and you're feeling good?
Perfect. Yes.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay. Listen, you know, if I will have a chance to meet with you in person when you're here in the United States, that's definitely, it's fantastic, because the type of women as you are, it is very, very rare find, and it is this energy, this drive that you have, it's so captivating. It's practically, you want to be, everybody wants to be around you. So, you know, in terms of a relationship, you know, with a man, what do you think? When you enter his life, how his life is going to change? You know, besides, of course, it is very, I mean, it's obvious that his life is going to be very, very interesting. With a woman like you, it's going to be very, very, very interesting.
I think he should be ready to be famous because we will visit many, many shows, TV shows in America, and I'm sure we will be famous couple.
famous couple?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you know what, in your family, in your relationship, it is okay if you will be the star. You know, your husband could be on the background. He doesn't need to be the star. Really, I do believe that you're gonna make his life super, super interesting. And you have such an incredible energy that I just know that his life is gonna be filled up with so much laughter, so much joy, so much life, you know, everything just gonna be so vibrant, incredible, interesting, you know, and it's your relationship is just gonna really, really prosper, because you know, there is women in this world, and I will share something. There is women in this world who actually bring luck to to people, and Marina, she is one of those women, like Marina, who when they enter in a relationship, like everything just blossoms, everything. And I'm talking about the financial life, the sexual life. I mean, of course. I mean, look at this woman who's like full of fire, right? I mean, everything is just gonna be so transformed and just so, so, so much better. Marina, you know, a couple of words. The final words from you. Do you have a message for that man? Like, what exactly you are looking for?
No, I can say now. I'm looking for. Maybe my soulmate, maybe friend, maybe interesting conversation, maybe. My biggest goal was to find here my husband, my future husband, my love, my happiness, and my support, my joy, my what?
Your soulmate.
No, great partner, I think.
Yeah,
great part.
Yeah, so my opinion is that you are actually a whole person. It's not like you are desperate, like I need a partner, please save me. That is not you. You are the whole person who is looking for another whole person to join the joy and happiness and just make it more incredible. Yes. That is
true. Yes, it's true, absolutely.
Okay. All right, so let's get busy to get you this, you know, whole man who is just happy as well and who has this, you know, incredible also energy and who is the absolutely right person for you. And, you know, once again, I want to emphasize, Marina is going to be here next month. So it is, of course, it is a perfect opportunity to start communication with her now. And when she is here, hey, listen, you're going to be thanking me big, big, big time to introducing to this incredible, incredible girl. And Marina, if we will, you know, if we will meet somewhere here in the United States, that would be really fantastic and awesome. So can't wait for that. But I definitely, you know, when it is going to be your big day, when you will be getting married, hey, I'm going to be there. So I am already giving the invitation to myself.
Yes. That's right. Yes, you'll be my wedding entire way.
You will be also working. Oh my God. Yes. And she's planning to work at her wedding.
A little bit.
A little bit. Sounds good, sweetheart. Sounds good. Marina, thank you so much. Thank you so much for sharing your story with us. Let's get busy to get you this incredible and very, very lucky man. The man who actually wants to get super, super lucky with a girl like you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Oksana. Thank you. Thank you for your service. And I hope and I think I know I will find here my love, my happiness and my best husband in the world. Thank you.
Incredible. Thank you. Well, so if you are interested in meeting this incredible woman who is going to be right here in the United States next month, so if you're interested in meeting her right now over the video date, then if you have a personal matchmaker who is working with you, let her know about interest in Marina. If you don't have a personal matchmaker yet, then right here below this video is the contact details of my contact details. So let me know that you're interested in my client, because I am here to give her that incredible man, the luckiest man in the world to have a woman like this.